Two. How's everybody doing? We're back here with Young Blades. And let's show you what we're chopping today. Man, this is the first time I'm gonna do something crazy like this. I'm so glad I could show you guys because your boy looking dusty. Your boy looking dusty. Guess what? Your boy got a three-way mirror. So you know what the vibes is right now. We about to cut my own hair, soak, whatever you want to call it. And man, I cut my hair here and there. It's just that this is really helpful. So if I could really do this, my first try, I'm never going to a barbershop ever again. I lied. But, you know, if I mess up, it's cool. I don't care. It's just hair, like. I really like this too because, like, check this out. It has lights and stuff like that. You know, I only bought this for like $60 on Amazon and everything. It's cheaper ones, but you know, I like this one in particular. You know, look at that. It got all angles. It works. It's cool. Let's see what we can do over here. Oh yeah. I'm gonna start with the bald line. The closer we're getting into this video, the more nervous I'm getting. I gotta use a bathroom. Let's go. Starting with the bald line. Gonna start this how I start every fade. My finger length to start it off. And oof. This is very challenging. It took me a minute. You know how to just adjust grabbing the trimmers and all that. But mostly was just looking at the mirrors like, oh my god.
Cutting my hair, yo. First things first, yo. Put the freaking cape on. Like, hello. Not even my cape, yo. Next strip is out. Can't be looking dusty. What do I know about barbering?
Oh, you understand how frustrated I was, man. But you know, I just gotta go with the flow. You know, just act like I was cutting anybody else's hair. Just trying to get the flow right. The barber flow, you know what I'm saying?
It took a minute. My back's probably messed up, but I tried my best. Now let's fade.
Starting out the fade with the half guard. I got thick hair, so, you know, I'm going off with that technique. And then I'm gonna go with the one. You know how I do it. And the funny part about this is, yo, I got too comfortable with the one guard, and boy, I'm wrong. Here I start going over now with the number three guard. And you know, it's getting better and it's easier just going 3, 2, 1.5. So, but now, done with the other side. Same steps. Now, I know y'all see that, man. Lying head boy. Yo, it was so challenging. I kept cutting with my left hand and then switching back to my right. Yo, it was so weird, man.
Not understand, yo. It's so hard.
I had to bring out the mirror just to check the back of my head. Little head ass boy. But you know, ain't no other way to get this side.
Yo, cannot just be going this smooth. Like, what is going on, man?
Oh no, this is the results I get for doing these challenges, man. In the moment, I was so proud of myself. But it was fun trying this, I'm not gonna lie. Would I do it again? No.
Well, there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. You know, I messed up, but not bad. What y'all think? Comment down and let me know what y'all think. Cause, man, 1 out of 10, I give myself a, I don't know. Y'all let me know how well I did, cause it's alright. It's alright, not that bad. Would I do it again? No, I wouldn't. If I did have like a season, a low season with a 1 skin fade, of course I would do this every day. Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, of course. Like, hair like this is not freaking easy to cut. I wanted to try this. I got a boy, so it's a Gemini thing. I wouldn't understand. Shouts out to all my Geminis. New Gemini Blade, bro. Self-cut challenge. You next. You decide. You are the one. Peace.